Now, you also talked a little bit about creating these microcultures within organizations to help foster engagement and success and friendships. Tell us more about how that can be done.
Sometimes we throw up our hands when we look at an organizational culture and say, well, I can't change that, especially in big companies. It's even hard in small startups, but especially in big companies. What I've found is that we all have the power to create a resonant microculture around us. This has to do with how we treat people, with the values we bring to the workplace, with the kind of impact that we try to have on the people around us, and with celebrating our authentic differences as people and glorifying that.